Here's how to make a custom Lego The Bride from Kill Bill. Starting at the top, you're going to get the hair from Luke Skywalker. Then you're going to get the face from Black Widow, followed by the torso from Norman Osborn, some light nougat hands, and finally you're going to get the legs from this guy here. And now that we have all the pieces, let's make this minifig. And here we have my Lego The Bride. And for an accessory, I gave her a katana.